Areas in the Champions League. Mbappe will give a go with no one. Explodes and scores. Exploding in terms of pace. And then 5 minutes, PSG and Juventus. Brilliant understanding between Mbappe and Neymar. These are the two players who the press will tell you don't get on. There's no sign of that this season on the field of play. Their understanding. Poor defending all round. The keeper started a count, got nowhere near it. Players around McKenny don't jump, certainly don't get a good enough jump in. It's a really good cross from Kostic.